Hello and welcome. You're with IndiaPostLive.com, India's first live conversation web television. I'm Nilanjana Banerjee, and all you people have to do to take part in the conversation is click on the participate button. You can also leave us your audio and video comments, your posts, and of course your tweets. Our handle is IndiaPostLive, and you can also hashtag us and you can tweet us with your comments on whatever we talk about. So all you have to do right now is buy one ticket. You get love, drama, charity, foreign locations, leggy, gorgeous women. Oh my God, am I or am I not jealous of that? And most importantly, you get Salman Khan. Well, what more do you need to get drawn to the cinema halls? Yes, I'm talking about Salman Khan's starrer Kick that released today in the halls, and we are going to talk about that in the conversation. But first, a quick look at this audio visual.
आप डेविल के पीछे, डेविल आपके पीछे।
सलमान खान,
ओली फॉर सलमान खान।
मैं सलमान खान का फैन।
I love you सलमान।
सलमान खान is the best actor.
Much fun.
सलमान खान की मैं बिग फैन हूँ और वो बहुत अच्छा हैंडसम और स्मार्ट है।
I'm here only to watch the सलमान खान भाई मूवी।
जब से मैंने उनकी पिक्चर तेरे नाम देखी तब से मैंने ये हेयर कट
रखी है। मैं सलमान की सबसे बड़ी फैन हूँ, इसलिए मैं फर्स्ट डे फर्स्ट शो देखने आई हूँ।
अरे मूवी रिकॉर्ड
दिल में आता हूँ, समझ में नहीं।
सॉन्ग्स आल्सो दे आर रियली पेपी एंड एवरीथिंग।
द हैंगओवर सॉन्ग, इट्स अ रियली पेपी सॉन्ग।
Hangover, teri yaadon ka hangover.
ये 100 crore कमाएगी?
कल तक कमाएगी?
500-600 crore.
Expecting a lot from Kick.
जिस मूवी में सलमान खान आ जाते हैं, वो भी हिट हो जाती है।
My expectation from this movie is that it should be something like action movie.
Kick, well, that's what we're talking about, and I have with me in the studio Divakar Menon, renowned cinematographer. Thank you so much for joining us on the conversation. So, of course, it's going to cross 100 crores, isn't it?
Well, it's going to touch 200.
It's going to touch 200?
Yeah, absolutely.
This weekend it'll cross 100 crores, isn't it?
Yeah, but then that
it's
is...
It's Eid, it's the, you know, the Eid release. And
yes, absolutely.
Yeah.
But I'm told that... they're expecting actually 250 crores, according to the trade guide, Taran Adarsh's report. But maybe it'll touch 100 crores in this first week.
In the first week?
Yeah, because they have got 700 screens abroad also.
What is it about Salman Khan movies? Divakar sir, I really need to understand this.
Well, Salman is a very fascinating human being. For one,
he is not a human being. He's being human. By the way, that's what the promo says in the film.
Yes,
fascinating. He's not a human being. He's being human. Okay, go on.
Huh? And he's a very different kind of a bhai. Hmm. He's a universal bhai. He's a bhai to everybody. And somebody asked him this thing that, what's your problem? I mean, do you like being called bhai? Mm. And he said, well, I have got two sisters and I'm happy if they call me bhai, but I don't like other girls calling me bhai. So, you
all
know,
right.
He's a person of a who's very spontaneous in his reactions and things like that. And I think it's a wonderful, fun-loving film. And
have you seen Kick?
Well, I've... managed to get glimpses of parts of the film in the editing room, and whatever bit of it I saw was really exciting. Of course, there are a lot of special effects in the film, and like we was talking, you know, last time when we saw this film Kochidian, you know, which is now that the cinema is going on a different level completely.
Absolutely.
Because the kind of you know, special effects which we had seen in all these films, mm-hmm. which came from Thailand and Singapore, mm-hmm. we are getting to see in Indian cinema now.
Right.
And especially the kind of changes that have happened in the stunt sequences are absolutely amazing. and including in Malayalam cinema, you know, the new film which has been released of Anjali Menon, which has Mammootty's son in the film. And, you know, the fight sequences are very, very different because people are flying all over the place.
Even in this film. Okay, let me bring in Fauzia Arshi. She's the CEO of Daily Multimedia Limited. Fauzia, welcome to India Post Live. Thank you so much for joining the conversation.
Thank you so much.
Hi. Okay. Pleasure all ours. Tell us, you know, we were just discussing the Salman Khan phenomenon, and he is a phenomenon, isn't he? I mean, whenever there's a Salman Khan film releasing, there is excitement, what is he going to do and all of that. We will come to that because there is a particular point that I'm itching to make, but you tell us first your opening comments on the phenomenon that is Salman Khan.
Well, Salman Khan is a blessed superstar.
A blessed superstar.
And he's the one who is blessed with, you know, God sent him on the earth by promising him that, look, Salman, you are the one who will be loved by the entire world. You go and rule the world. And he is ruling the hearts of the people.
You're a Salman fan yourself?
Yeah, I really like him.
All right. Have you seen Kick? Did you go first day, first show? Have you seen Kick yet?
No, not Kick, not yet, but I'll certainly watch the film because the film is, I was really waiting for the film, waiting to watch Salman next stunt that he will come up with, and, you know, next, all gestures that he is bringing for his fans,
All right. Thanks so much. Well, let me just come back to you, Diwakar sir. You know, in every Salman Khan film, Salman Khan plays Salman Khan.
Absolutely.
You have the same walk, you know, that hulky style of walking, the same dialogue delivery.
Absolutely.
He is large-hearted. He's helping other people. Sorry, Fauzia, I'm sure you're hating me for that, but I still want to understand. And you have him, you know, the similar dance steps.
Absolutely.
Maybe because of technology, the stunt level increases or whatever, but not. But other than that, Salman Khan plays Salman Khan. And that is what people love, in fact.
Absolutely.
They don't go to watch a Chulbul Pandey or Tiger in Ek Tha Tiger.
Absolutely.
Or something else. They are going to watch Salman Khan.
Correct.
How do you explain this?
Well, I think he's, he feels that he has never tried to be different, for one thing.
Right.
He has never put in any efforts in that direction.
Huh.
Now, perhaps, his identity sustains, hence. And also because maybe the audience will be able to, connect with him if he remains what he is probably what he believes.
Okay.
In he is not that much into trying to understand the character and trying to, you know, develop mannerisms and things different for the sake of being different in the character, you know, stylized acting and things like that is not his cup of tea.
Right.
He firmly believes we need not put in that extra effort.
Which is why I think Fauzia called him a blessed superstar.
Yeah.
I mean, he doesn't really have to work very hard on his own
On the character. Yeah.
On the character. Right. Okay, let me bring in some other Salman fans. We have Ankita Goel with us. Ankita Goel is a huge Salman fan from New Delhi. Ankita, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Hi. Welcome to India Post Live.
Thank you.
Okay, you're beaming, you're giggling. Are you excited about Kick?
Yeah, I'm very excited, actually. What I believe is, whatever he has done, he's a superstar. He don't have to put any extra effort. And he'll be the star in the eyes of all the people besides the age factor or anything.
Right.
And I hope that this movie, like 1,000 crores, I wish.
You wanted to do 1,000 crores. And some of it, of course, will come from the ticket that you buy. When are you?
Yeah, of course.
When are you planning
to watch? I'm planning to watch on Sunday.
You're going to watch it on Sunday?
Yeah.
So what are you looking forward to Salman Khan taking off his shirt this time also?
Yeah, I hope so. But I just want to see him actually. But Mala, it's not that I'm interested in story or in Jacqueline. It's just him. I want to see him.
That's so interesting. She's not interested in the story. She's not interested in the plot.
Yeah.
She just wants Salman. My goodness, that is one diehard fan we have there. All right, let me... Fauzia, you were saying something, Fauzia?
Yeah. I mean, what Ankita said right now, she just want to see him. This is the magic of this man. Yeah. You know, that people just want to see him. Forget about how he is speaking. Forget about what is his acting, or the way you were telling, the way he walks across. People are mesmerized by his style. His Salman Khan.
All right.
It also doesn't matter what the name of his character is.
Exactly, that's what I said.
Because here he's called Devil, I'm told.
He's called Devil?
He's called Devil in the film.
Okay.
And
Devi Lal or something. Devil, yes, you're right.
He's fine with it.
There's Chulbul Pandey, there's Lovely Singh in Bodyguard, there's Tiger in Ek Tha Tiger, and now there's Devil, but nobody cares. Everything, I mean, it's basically like, they want to see Salman. And they get to see that Salman in every film. So
Absolutely.
It's almost like they're seeing him, they're seeing the man, right?
And the one unique quality is that he transcends communities.
Yes.
And he transcends age groups. And people from of all categories are going to see his film. Which is actually the unifying factor. And I think a big plus point.
Okay, let me bring in Asma now. Asma Rafat is an assistant cinematographer based out of Mumbai, and she joins us. Thank you so much, Asma. Welcome to India Post Live. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm fine. Thank you so much. I haven't yet seen Kick, so I guess I'm still fine. I don't know how I'll be after I see it. What are your thoughts? What are your thoughts on Kick?
Actually, I'm going to watch it on Eid. I'm really excited to watch it. But for me, to answer the question, Salman Khan, is actually the way he has portrayed himself, the way he has, done his PR among the masses, is what makes Salman Khan is. More than the movies, the characters he portrays in the movie, it is because of his personal life, the personal crisis, I would quote, personal crisis, what he brings in front of the media, whether it was Aishwarya Rai, whether it was with... Blackbird Cave, whatever that may be. Is it true or wrong? I don't know. But the way it got presented in front of the people and the sympathy he gets, and then he goes back to the movies and he plays those characters and then feels the masses, I'm talking about the rickshawalas, the panwalas,
absolutely,
and bus conductors. They, they can relate to that. A person who is, who is caught with Blackbird, barefoot, and he has become a superstar. That's a contrasting thing that
exactly
common man can relate to. I can shoot somebody and at the same time I can justify my thing. That's what Salman Khan is.
Very interesting. How excited about you are you about the fact that Salman has given his voice in these films? The fact that
I just love these songs, to be very frank. As if Ankita said, I'm in love with the movie. I'm in love with Salman Khan. Personally, I would say I love him. I would rephrase it. I hate him, but I like him.
You hate him when?
I hate him, but I like him.
Oh, wow.
Or should I put it the other way?
The way he sung that song. I'm like, oh, that song.
Divakar sir is saying...
done it.
Divakar sir is saying you hate to dislike him.
No, I might be.
When do you hate him? No, you said you love him, you want to see his movie, you're going on Eid. When do you hate him? What is that moment when you hate him?
Because of some personal thing.
Acha, okay.
The way he treats his women in life might be because of certain, personal thing. I'm not against active thing.
The personal.
Personal thing which he brings out in the public and gains sympathy.
Okay. Let me ask this question to the other women we have on our show, the other diehard Salman Khan fans. Ankita, Asma just raised a very interesting point about Salman Khan's personal life, the way he treats his women. She has a problem with that, and that's when she hates him. Otherwise, she loves him. What about you?
What I think, we can't comment on someone's personal life.
Okay.
Especially if he's a superstar, it doesn't mean that we have a right to enter in it. And we don't know how he treated his girls or what was his, connection with them. Because what we have to be concerned with, how much he is entertaining us, whatever we are paying, he's paying. Whatever he's doing his best. We have to be, limit ourselves. We don't have to get ended in his personal life. He has his own life. And he's a superstar, but he's also a human being, He do have some emotions. He do have his own nature. And he do have a right to treat people what he likes, whatever he All wants right. to do. Like, in any case, it doesn't matter if it's, and he don't gain sympathy in front of people. I'm sorry for that. And I hate it when I just, heard that. He don't do things to get sympathy. He always been like himself. He doesn't pretend to be anything else. He's All very right. casual in front of everyone.
Okay.
I'd like to contradict Ankita here.
Yeah.
By saying that he's in a profession. He's in a kind of profession where he needs sympathy of the people. That's why people will... And watch his movies. And
Fauzia?
200 or 500 bucks, whatever.
People will pay whatever to watch his movies. Exactly, Fauzia? Yeah, tell me.
On this film, they've increased the tickets on the first day, 2 days, I think.
Yes, exactly. This weekend, the ticket prices are high. So, how much do you think you're going to pay for that ticket on Sunday, Fauzia?
Well, whatever it is.
All right. Are you going to watch Salman? Are you also excited about the fact that he sung that song? The very famous Hangover song.
Yes. Why not? See, he is doing everything for his fans, doing everything for the world to entertain this world. What he is doing, he's not doing anything for himself. Okay, people say that he's earning money, fine, but he's doing a lot of charity. I know a personal friend of Salman Khan. He is Mr. Shabbir Ahmed. Shabbir Ahmed is the person who has penned down this very famous song, which is a big song, Dil Mein Ki Raat. Shabbir keeps on telling me that what Salman Khan is. Salman is a beautiful human being, a very kind-hearted human being. He does a lot of charity. He takes care of friends. He takes care of his parents, and he takes care of his. There are a lot of
injured
people
right.
around him. And
right. So his things. Personal image as being a very kind-hearted person also. Okay, three of you, in fact, sir, even you and of course me, we have not seen the film, but there are people who are crazier than you, more diehard fans than the three of you there.
And have seen the film already.
And have already seen the film, and this is what they had to say after they saw it. Take a look.
इरादे नेक मेरे ना कोई गंदा काम बेबे इश्क प्यार और वार खुलेआम करूं मैं हूं मोता से तुझसे दिल ये तेरे नाम कर
मैं फर्स्ट टाइम आई थी सलमान खान की मूवी देखने
और उनका जो पहला शो अगर मिस कर देते हैं जो तो बहुत कुछ मिस कर देते हैं
आई थिंक सभी जितने भी सलमान के फैंस हैं वो आज ही देखने आएंगे
अपनी किक के लिए तुम किसकी भी जान खतरे में डाल सकते हो
वो जीना भी कोई जीना है जिसमें किक ना हो पगली
अल्टीमेट मूवी वेरी नाइस
वेरी गुड सलमान खान एंड नवाजुद्दीन सिद्दीकी
एक नंबर एकदम फाड़ मूवी है
पैसा वसूल
वेरी गुड
गुड गुड गुड
अल्टीमेट मूवी है 3 बार देखोगे फिर भी कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं होगा
सर मूवी आपकी बहुत अच्छी है
1 स्टार
बेकार
नो कमेंट्स
सलमान की मूवी आपको कैसी लगी
मर जावा जे मैनू प्यार ना मिले ते मर जावा
आई रियली डोंट नो हु इज द एक्ट्रेस ऑफ दिस मूवी इट्स ऑसम माइंड ब्लोइंग आई मीन 300 करोड़ 500 आई डोंट नो व्हाट रिकॉर्ड दे गोना मेक बट इट्स ऑसम मस्ट वॉच मूवी
ऑसम मारो मूवी
किसी पर्पस के लिए जो मूवी बनी है पर्पस था उसमें लास्ट ठीक थी फॉर एंटरटेनमेंट
हैंगओवर
All right, so those were all those good reactions of people. Most of them, I think 90% of people said it's awesome, they love it and they love Salman, right? Diwakar sir, if I could just put in my own, you know, a personal comment. I do feel that at times, I mean, for somebody like me who watches, who for whom film, cinema is an art, is an art form, you know, I go films with keeping that in mind. But sometimes in life, perhaps you need to zone out.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Perhaps you just need to get entertained.
No, you need it's very important, yes. You see, because right, I mean, if you look at the, an average day in the life of a person who lives in the city, it's under so much of pressure, you
stress.
Know, you're running from pillar to post and making things happen constantly. So when you take all these factors into account, I think it's very important to have a blast once in a while. Otherwise, otherwise you can't refresh yourself, and that is very
to
important.
Unwind. In fact, I remember, I mean, though I was very critical of Dabang, I remember going to the hall and watching Dabang 2 just for this purpose. I said, okay, let me just go and not think. And I believe from what I saw in the promos, I think the music is really nice. I think the music is really nice. Fauzia is agreeing. She's shaking her head. She'll shake her head to anything nice I say about a Salman film. Fauzia? And she's saying, of course, also. Okay, so do you do that? For you, our films, you know, I'm asking you as a, you are a COO. Do you watch films only to get entertained, to zone out? Or do you watch films, you know, as an understanding of an art form?
No, of course. Since I'm into filmmaking, running this company, I do watch film for two reasons. Number one, to understand that what kind of trend is there in the market, what people are liking.
Right.
You know, very nerve of the people. You know? And secondly, of course, there's a personal side of mine. I want to entertain myself. And Salman Khan is the best way, you know, to watch him and make ourselves entertained. And of course, film is the most refined way to tell a story. Storytelling is an art, and this is the most beautiful way to tell a story. And I do watch films for this reason, because I need to understand the entire business, the creativity part, and
Okay, Ankita, let me ask you. Ankita, you're also from Delhi, and of course, we have people from, we have our two other guests from Mumbai. Again, very high pressure cities, lots of stress, you know, daily hustle and bustle of life itself sometimes. So, do you watch Salman Khan films? Are you a Salman Khan fan? Because he helps you zone out.
Yeah, of course. Actually, I watch every film. It's not like I have to watch only entertaining films. But the point is, if a film, like Salman is there, then I have to watch that film. It can be an art movie, it can be a blockbuster, multi-entertainer type movie. That doesn't matter. But yeah, I do like movies which entertain me like most. And all the movies of him is like that only. It doesn't, I feel free when I watch those movies. There's no pressure, there's no tension, there's drama, there's comedy, there's always a climax kind of thing. Action is always there. So it's total entertainment.
And every Salman film has this dialogue, which is remembered, whether it's the Chhed in Dabang, or I believe in Kick, it is Dil Mein Aata Hoon Samajh Mein Nahi, or something like that.
Yeah, in Kick.
No, in the promos, it says, aap devil ke piche hai, aur devil aapke piche hai. It's a cyclic kind of a thing.
Okay.
So it's being repeated very often in the promo. And I'm sure the youngsters are going to pick it up, and it'll be quoted.
So let's take a look at something on Salman Khan that is bound to go viral on social media. We have a meme of Salman Khan. Let's take a look at that coming up on your screens now. Five things about Salman we don't want to believe. All right, your comments. He doesn't take steroids. Of course, he's not a virgin. Or is he a virgin? Okay, he would not take off his shirt in his movie. Trust me, Ankita is waiting to see him taking off his shirt. He would not wear his blue bracelet. And his idea of first date is only kissing a girl. Five things about Salman we do not want to believe. All right. Interesting. So the Salman Khan phenomenon, you know, what... our guests were also saying what Ankita said, what Fauzia said, and also what Asma said, that his PR, his personal PR is so good that even when he's having a hard time in his personal life,
he manages
to change it around.
He reaches out to people.
He manages to win the sympathy of people and manages to bring those numbers to the box office.
Yeah. The other thing is that, you know, the press in Bombay had refused to take his pictures and put it in the press in all there. You know, there's a kind of a unwritten ban amongst, they have decided that they won't use his photographs at all.
Mm-hmm.
But he doesn't care. The things like that don't affect him at all. He's much beyond all that. So, you know, he says they can't, it's not going to change, it's not going to make a dent
and
in his...
And he knows he's an industry in himself.
Absolutely. Well, it's a huge industry. I mean, his entire family is into films.
Exactly.
His brothers and...
Tell us about the director, Sajid Nadiadwala, and Salman's friendship go a long way.
Yes, yes. I think, you see, the first Eid release was an old Sajid Nadiadwala film. I think it was Judua, and Sajid was the producer of that film.
Mm-hmm.
And since Judua, I think every Eid he's had a release.
Mm.
You know, so it's amazing how they managed to you know, plan it in such a way that it comes and pops out at that given point.
Fauzia, Asma is with us. Asma, this whole Sajid Salman magic, tell us your thoughts on that very quickly before we wrap up the show.
Yeah, on that note, Sajid Nadiadwala is closest friend of Salman. That's a favor he has done by directing the movie. And I guess it's a copy of some best movie. I want to name it on the show, but
name it, it's okay. Name it.
Yeah, it is a Mission Impossible, I guess.
It doesn't matter. It's all right.
Yeah, it's all right. Yes. Even I felt it when I watched the promo of him jumping out of that building. Even I felt this is Tom Cruise. Yeah.
That scene as a kid. Like when we were 10 or 9, we had seen it Tom Cruise doing it all for us. But now, as Salman Khan as an oldie, as a 50-year-old man doing it, it looks a bit odd.
So sweet.
This is all based on... friendship, and Sajid Nadiadwala and Salman Khan bonds really well because their fathers are big friends, so for their sons are also great friends. So that is a favor he has done for Salman, and Salman Khan has done favor for
him. Right. Asma, thank you so much for joining us on India Post Live, and thank you so much for your comments. Let me get final comments from Fauzia. Fauzia, your wishes for Kick.
Kick has to be a super duper hit, and Kick is right now what I believe, what I'm hearing from all the youth around and everybody around, that Kick has become the kick for the lives of the fans of Salman Khan.
All right, so Kick has become the kick for the lives of the fans. Thank you so much, Fauzia. It was a pleasure having you on the conversation. Thank you so much for joining us. And we will look forward to your comments on India Post Live after you watch the film on Sunday. Please leave us your post. You too, Asma. We would like your movie reviews on India Post Live once you've seen the film, all right? Please, it's a request. And Ankita, you too. Ankita, your which hall are you going to? Which the cinema hall will you be going to? Have you decided?
Yeah.
One of the PVRs? Okay.
Yeah.
Please leave your movie review, your own personal movie review for us on India Post Live. And before we wrap up, your final comments and your wishes for Kick.
I want this movie to be a blockbuster of this year. And I wish him big luck. And I hope this movie, you know, like 1,000 crores, I said. At least.
All right. Thank you so much. Three of you, my three wonderfully bubbly and fans of Salman Khan. Lovely having all three of you ladies on the show. Thank you so much. Sir, why will you watch Kick?
Primarily I would like to see, I've been watching all films in which are coming out of Bollywood. So, and also because I have, I've been chronicling Indian cinema for quite some time now.
Mm.
And hence I would like to see the film.
Mm.
plus, you know, my research has been on the images of violence in Indian cinema.
Right.
And hence, I would like to see how much is their contribution.
Some of those stunts are scary. The train scene we were talking about.
Yeah.
Ironically, we had an episode.
That's the most unfortunate thing which has happened yesterday. The film released, and on the same day, a school bus carrying children, you know.
Again,
kids,
an unmanned railway crossing.
19 kids.
Yeah.
Just,
yeah.
But the way in which it is, in which Salman did it, he walks across so nonchalantly
right
across the track, and that's exactly what the driver did.
Right.
It was a new driver who was driving the school bus, and he was on his mobile, irrespective of the fact that the conductor and other people kept telling him to watch out. He just ignored and.
So these are things probably films have to keep in mind. But then, of course, he's Salman Khan and he can get away with anything and everything.
Yeah, it's a fantasy. But when the fantasy turns into a reality and a hard-hitting reality with 19
children.
Dead bodies, that is terrible.
That's terrible. All right. But on that note, we do wish Kick every success. We have so many fans who want the film to do well, who believe the film will do well, surely because of Salman Khan's charisma, irrespective of the dialogues, irrespective of acting or character per se. And let me tell you, just before saying goodbye to all of you, that I will watch Kick for Nawazuddin Siddiqui. I'm a huge fan and I have been told that he's done a fantastic job in the film. Nawazuddin, I love you and I will watch the Kick only because of you. The conversation continues on IndiaPostLive.com. Please leave us your audio and video comments, your posts and your tweets. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.